end up with Sean, but it wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky, now I listen and laugh. Even almost got married, and for Pete I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to
Mel. What's good YouTube, this your girl Monique R, back with another video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. In today's video, I'm doing another
I use the Gossip Beyond spray. I use the custard, and I also am using my True Edge Control. So basically, I'm just playing with the hair, seeing what type of texture the hair is, and then I am showing all my products that I use for today, the water and the Got2Be glue. As you can see, I'm dancing, and the True Edge Control. So now your girl, like I said, have some white stuff still on her hair. It's because of the simple fact that this True Edge Control always leave my hair wet, white. So I'm spraying the wig, as you can see, and I'm starting to put the wig on, and your girl is about to put her edge control. As you can see, I'm saying, listen, it's too much white up in here, you know what I mean? But anyway, your girl looking like something off of Lion King, which not something to like. So basically now, I'm slicking my hair back, as you can see. I left some of the hair out, and your girl just looking at it. And you know, I love this type of hair. Like I said, it's a beauty supply store wig I actually picked up before New Year's, and I am in love with it. I love the versatility, and I love how it looks like my hair. And like I said, I only left a little bit of leave out because to give this a natural look. So now I'm just continuing to apply the edge control on my hair and also to my edges. And like I said, as you can see, the color is bomb. The color has some blonde highlights. It's like a cinnamon color, and it is so dope. I'm just combing my hair back, slicking it to blend in with this half a wig. Don't mind that white stuff. The white stuff, like I said, is from the True Edge Control. It would definitely fade away. So now I'm using my custard to give her like a more defined look. And I'm just gonna go in with it, with the custard, and just see what type of curl pattern this wig is. The curl pattern is kind of defined, so it's not giving me too much curl pattern. It's still giving me this wavy look, which I am ecstatic for. Now your girl took it way back. I'm using a toothbrush instead of my usual brush that I use to do my edges. I found that the toothbrush is a little bit more better for me to be able to grip my edges and to be able to give the baby hair that I like. It's all about your preference and what baby hairs that you like on your natural hair. So as you can see, I'm, you know, going over with it. Now, mind you, the toothbrush is a little too soft. I should have waited till the toothbrush got a little bit harder, but your girl did what she had to do for her little baby hair edges. So edges looking okay. Still wanna get a little piece so I can be able to cover that spot for my hair. And I'm loving the way this wig is looking. I'm blending, trying to blend as much as possible I can, spraying some water on it so the white stuff can, you know, come out of my hair. Now I'm using my Got2Be spray to hold it down. I would have put a stocking cap or a scarf to tie my edges down to, you know, to blend everything in, but I just wanted to hurry up and do it and give you guys a look, which I should have, because it looks really, really shiny. But I'm combing my hair with my fingers, making sure everything looks good, going back over with a comb, making sure everything looks legit. And I'm loving, like I said, I'm loving the color. That spot needs to be actually blended in just a little bit more because I still see the little half a wig print. Okay, everything is coming together for your girl. Just playing with it, just see what type of look I'm gonna have for today. And going back just to play with the baby hair just a little bit more to get a defined look. So, okay, that's looking okay. Okay, that's looking okay. This is looking bomb. Like I said, your girl smell. Hey, come on now, this is looking okay. Your girl looks serious because I'm looking. So I do not play when it comes to my baby hairs. I got to master this. I got to get girl feeling it right now because I'm just looking like she did that. Okay? Come on now. Listen. This is cute. But I want to see how everything looks nice. It's blended in. Like I said, I should be using a scarf to tie it down so it could be nice and freaky. It still looks a little bit shiny for my preference.
Let me see.
But now I'm going to put a headband on to see if the headband will look a little bit better for my style for today. Your girl got a big head, so I just had to like, what? How does headband go? Okay, cool. It's fitted on my head. Your girl looking like something today. She looking like a Nala from Lion King. Your girl did it. This is the look for today. This is the look I'm going for today. It's nice, and green is my favorite color. So I'm going to definitely, don't show that part. That part is still a little wet. Say, girl, oh, come on now, baby. What is going on with you? I am in love with this style. Your girl have to comb it. I'm going to see if I'm going to leave it out. I'm loving the look, the leave out part, but
water.
Going back in with a little bit of water because I do not have any more mousse. And that's something your girl definitely have to go get. So I'm just using some water. Playing with it. Now your girl finally decided on a look for today. And I'm going to rock a pony. A pony. Yes. A ponytail. Yes. This style. Oh my God. But do you see the colors on this, baby? Like, come on now. What?
Come on now.
Do you see these highlights? Do you see my hair? Don't mind my nails. Just don't. Oh my. Oh, yeah. Come on. Girl, yeah, come on now. Your girl is looking bomb. Loving that headband, loving everything about this wig, this half a wig. Girl, it looks like it's coming out of my scalp. It looks like I done got a soul. Then come on, listen, it gotta make sense when it comes to these headband wigs. You cannot be coming out looking like anything. Yeah, you gotta. Oh my, look at this. Now I'm going back over.
Another piece of
puff. Okay, you gotta fix that. So I'm going back over. It's a little crooked, but I'm going back over.
I was gonna leave it out, but I'm
to slick it down, tease out the little tail of my little pony, and I'm feeling it, loving it, loving it, loving it, loving it. Tell me what you guys think. Like, comment, and subscribe. I think I did pretty okay. Tell a friend, tell a friend, tell a friend, subscribe. And going back for a little bit more of a defined look with my little baby hairs. Oh, yes. They have set it now, so they look nice and little nice the way I like it. Like I said, if you want to get your baby hairs in a certain, got to let it set and put a nice little tie down so it could be, which I didn't do that today. But oh well, I think I did good. Had to little flick of my lashes because sometimes it be looking way crazy in these videos. I'm like, what's going on with you, baby? But
let me just go back.
I'm enjoying this look. Your girl had to go back. I'm never satisfied with these baby hairs. It's like I always have to do something at the last minute. Don't know, but that's what I do. So. So I'm loving the look, loving the headband. And like I said, this headband came from Amazon. And it was only $5.99. It came in like 10 different type of headbands. So I'm so happy. The link and everything will be down below in the description box. So, yes, come on. This will look good. This will look good. Look at your girl. I had to put little photos.